The Las Vegas shooter killed 58 people, as we mentioned, and injured nearly 500. Authorities found 23 weapons in his hotel room and more at his home. Ed Gray with Commish Radio says it's time to urge politicians to change gun laws. Here's my voice, my opinion.
Republicans and Democrats seem to be united in the despair of Las Vegas. We should urge our politicians to change our gun laws. It is time to talk common sense. Some yell that we need more guns in the streets to make us safe. That's not the answer. While others yell, get rid of guns. That's not the answer either. We all have rights and freedoms. The freedom that we have in America also gives us moments of terror. Whether we like it or not, Las Vegas was a terroristic act. The sobs of Las Vegas, Orlando, Charleston, and many others have not yet affected politicians to change our gun laws. When the Las Vegas assassin can purchase 33 guns in a year and not raise a flag, then we need to make a change. There's something wrong when citizens view a gun license as a license to kill. In America, when it comes to our safety, no matter where you roll the dice, there's something wrong. I'm Ed Gray, and this is my voice, my opinion.